We want to use the graph to answer the question, which wants us to list two values of x for which f of x equals 0. Well, that's the same as saying, what are two values of x when y equals 0? Well, y equals 0 at the x-intercept. So if we look at the y equals 0, it's along the x-axis, and we can see it, the graph crosses at x equals negative 2, and the graph crosses again at positive 3. So the two x-intercepts, the points at which y equals 0, are negative 2 and 3.